As dawn breaks, sole prospector Rick Fishers is already on the road, heading 300 kilometres west of Kalgoorlie to stake his claim on a new lease.
Last night at the pub, got a phone call from a mate, said, get out there and peg this lease before everyone else does. And I know the ground he's talking about is pretty good, so I don't want to let this one go.
Over the years, BB Gun Lease has pulled up some good gold, and we didn't know whether or not it'd be completely cleaned out, but we needed to get onto it, peg it, and make sure that we can get what's left there.
Pegging leases today is still the same old technology as what we had 100 years ago.
When a lease becomes available, it can only be secured by driving wooden stakes or pegs into the boundary and digging a small trench either side. Rick's hoping this new lease could deliver the final $9,000 he needs this season after unearthing a monster 15-ounce nugget last week.
Holy!
The $24,000 find has single-handedly salvaged Rick's season, bringing his tally to just over 19 ounces.
I'll be honest with you, that 15-ounce nugget, that's given me the food in the bum that I needed.
With just 5 ounces to make target, the new lease could be the key to Rick's most successful season ever, provided he gets there first.
I'm a bit anxious about the whole thing, really. I can't really go too fast in this beast. She's a big, heavy bucket of bolts on the road, and there's no prize for second place when it comes to pegging the ground. Somebody coming up really fast. Whoever he is in a hurry. Doesn't look like a pastoralist. Doesn't look like a miner's car. Someone else pegs this ground before me, I'll be freaking off. He's right on my tail. He's in a bloody hurry. Whatever he's doing, he's in a hurry. God, I hope he's not a bloody prospector, because I don't like the look of this. That is not a mining car, and that is not a pastoralist. That's a bloody prospector. He's out doing the same thing I'm doing. If he's pegging this ground before me, I'll be gutted, absolutely gutted. Last thing I need, beaten at the post.
Gut-wrenching to know that you just can't keep up, but you've really still got to go push on. If you just let it go, you're just giving up too easily.
I've come too far now to go back. A couple of geos or something, have a bit of a look around. I'm thinking there might be an opportunity here. These guys got a few minutes, might be able to jump the other bloke. I'm going to go back and have a chat, see if these guys can help me out. Probably the most bizarre request they're going to get today. Worth a try, can only ask. G'day, fellas.
G'day, mate.
How you going?
What you doing out here? Bring me a cup of tea, did you?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen, just a bit off the cuff. I wonder if you could help me out. You guys got a few spare minutes?
Yeah, I don't know. Pete's hired the chopper for the day.
Mate, I'll be straight up with you. I want to peg a lease over here. It's about 80 k's in that direction there. And I need to get out there pretty quick because I know there's other people looking at the same ground that I'm looking at.
The chopper has been chartered for geological mapping and survey work of a new mine site. If Rick's random request has any chance of taking off, it'll be up to geologist Peter.
I've hired this, but you reckon an hour? You're not talking like a day or a nightfall?
No, it'd be only about an hour.
Yeah, I can live with an hour.
That'll be great.
Yeah. So you'll do about an hour's work here?
Yeah. I've got stuff to look at.
So what would I be looking at for an hour?
$500 an hour.
Would you be able to take gold instead of cash?
I don't know. Greg, you're a Kalgoorlie boy. What do you reckon?
Yeah, we could take gold.
All right, let's have a look at your gold.
You're looking at around about $500 for those nuggets.
Yeah.
With the 10-gram deal done, Rick loads gear that he'll need to peg the lease before taking to the skies.
Mate, I can't believe any of this is happening. This is awesome.
Makes a bit of a change for us anyway.
It's a change for me too, I've got to say. Holy cow, this is unreal.
Let's hope your luck keeps going all day, eh?
Oh, mate, let's fingers crossed. I want to beat this other guy to it.
Oh, I reckon we'll thrash that bloke.
Mate, I'm looking at the ground from up here and I can tell you this is good gold country.
Yeah, it just looks like desert to me. Must be something out there that you can see that I can't, eh?
Oh, look, I can see the shear zones and all the geology, the fault lines. This is pointing all in the right direction.
60 kilometres from the lease, Rick will need to pass his suspected opposition fast, or this could just be a $500 scenic flight.
Where's this vehicle, mate?
Just down here on the nose.
Oh, shit. Hey, there's a vehicle on the road, Rick.
As Rick closes in on the BB gun lease, the chopper pilot spots the competition.
Yeah, mate, that's definitely him. That's the guy that passed me at 100 k's an hour. Are you going?
We're seeing on about 180 kilometres an hour. We're just going to blitz him, mate.
We're going to pass him.
How you doing?
Yeah,
Snuggie?
Go swim away.
Get a horse, buddy.
Your buddy. Yeah. This is the most exhilarating way to go pegging some ground, I'm telling you.
You're going to thrash him.
It's going to be worth every single gram of gold to get there before him.
With his rival now 20 minutes behind, Rick still has to peg the BB gun lease, which is the size of 3 football fields, and get back to the chopper in time.
So how much time have we got?
20 minutes exactly, then we're out of here.
Running over this ground, I know there's gold here. I can see all the right indicators. You've got ironstone quartz, everything you need to find gold. 3 to go.
When you peg a lease, you really feel like you're part of the goldfield's history, because it's still done the same. Hammer, pegs, and dig a hole here and there, a bit of tape.
All right.
It's just an extraordinary feeling to get out there and peg the ground to call it your own.
With time almost up, the competition finally arrives.
That's that stooge that overtook me.
Only to witness him hammer the last peg into the boundary.
Bye. Thanks for coming. That's all 4. Time to go.
smack on 20 minutes, mate. How'd you go?
All done.
Okay, beautiful.
I'm just going to send a quick text message to Casey, let him know the ground's been pegged at 8:53 a.m.
With just enough phone coverage, Rick is able to text photos of the pegs to a friend who can lodge the paperwork.
Sweet, send, done. We're in. Thanks, guys. You've saved my ass. This has bloody been a brilliant experience. Worth every gram of gold, I'll tell you. The most exhilarating pegging I've ever done.
Rick now needs his $500 helicopter investment to deliver the final $8,000 of gold to finish his season.